I spent 200 hours, $847 on testing 36 AI tools for specific project management tasks. And unfortunately, most of those tools are useless for project management. But there are 7 tools that I use every day that now save me 5 to 15 hours each week. They help me make better decisions about my project. They help me find project-specific information faster. And they help me to regain time for strategic leadership. So in this video, I will show you what they are and how I use them so that you don't waste time on overhyped tools that don't help project managers. Tool number one. ChatGPT is the most popular AI chatbot, but I have a problem with ChatGPT. You see, it's designed as an everyday tool for everyone. While we as project managers, we need an AI assistant to help us with the work and problems that we have. That's why I use Claude instead of ChatGPT. And Claude is the same tool with the same capabilities as ChatGPT. You can use it for your normal day-to-day work. But when it comes to more professional work, that's where Claude shines. As you can see on the surface, it's the same, but the devil is in the details. First of all, projects. Yes, ChatGPT also has projects, but they work differently. The main difference is in the way that Claude uses files in projects. You see, if you upload a lot of files here and they start exceeding the context window of a model, it will start applying the REG, Retrieval Augmented Generation. Basically, what it means for you, if you upload here a lot of project documentation, project files, transcripts, Claude will not start forgetting parts of it. Instead, it will start searching the required information from those files. But on top of that, Claude also has a lot of useful integrations. If you click here, you will see that you can connect Claude to your Google Drive, to Gmail, Calendar, and basically you can add other connections. And there are a lot of pre-built connections that you can use. It means you can control all these tools without leaving Claude. And in some cases, Claude will have read and write access to update those tools for you. The most exciting part for project managers is that Claude can connect with Jira and similar project management tools. And it allows you to edit tickets, create tickets, and update Confluence pages as you want from Claude itself. If you want me to create a full tutorial on how to integrate Claude with Jira and how to use it to streamline your workflows with Jira, let me know in the comments below. Overall, I think all project managers should switch from ChatGPT and start using Claude because it provides you more options to work with external tools. Tool number two. Claude, ChatGPT, and Google's Gemini have the same problem. They were trained on generic project management theory. When you need a real-world advice on a specific problem, they usually give you a very generic answer that doesn't work in the real world with real people. That's why I use AIPM Mentor as my alternative chatbot, because it was trained on 15 years of practical project management experience. It has access to practical frameworks and processes that work in the real world, and it also knows about the major challenges that project and program managers have. As a result, you can get very specific, very grounded to the real-world answers, like how to become a confident program manager. And instead of like giving you some confidence boost advice, they give you specific actionable steps, like you need to own business goal. This is the essence of program management, aligning everyone towards the business goal. And if you look at these answers and these recommendations, you will notice that it provides you a lot of practical steps to overcome your problem. Think about it like ChatGPT specifically designed for project managers. It acts like a project management mentor that you never had. Tool number three. Think about it. What do project managers specifically do every single day, most of the days? If you answered typing, you are correct. And typing is a very tedious work. It requires a lot of concentration and willpower. That's why when I discovered Wispr Flow, it was a game changer. Let me show you how it works. When you have the Flow installed, in any place where you can type, you can actually press the hotkey and start talking. So it will start recording everything I say, use AI to fix the grammar as much as practical, and type it into the text field. Let me show you the impact of this application on my workflows. So I used it for 23 weeks in a row. Basically, I use it every day multiple times. I dictated over 40,000 words, and I used it across 44 apps in my computer. And as you can see, the average speed is much faster than you would typically type. And this leads me to a very interesting combination of AI tools. Tool number four. First, I will use Wispr Flow to dump my ideas on a sheet of paper. Yesterday, we had an issue in production. We received multiple tickets from customers. We started an investigation and found out that recent Amazon outage was the reason. As of now, all systems are working fine. So as you can see, I captured my thoughts, and right away you see these corrections. This is Grammarly, another AI tool that I use for over decades already. And on the one hand, it can help you with grammar corrections. But it can do much more than that. You can select the whole text, and then it will suggest to improve your grammar. And here you can basically rewrite your sentence, but you can take it one step further. I can write a custom prompt here, and I'll use Wispr Flow to do this. Write a professional email to my stakeholders. And let's write this email with Grammarly. Here you go. This is your basically the first draft that you can easily edit and send right away to your stakeholders. And the best thing is that both tools can work in any application. Anywhere where you can type text, you can use Flow and Grammarly together. Tool number five. Project managers need to work with documentation all the time, whether these are specifications, requirements, or exploring and researching new technologies. That's why I extensively use Notebook LM by Google. It allows you to find resources and compile the learning briefs or study guides on the topic. For example, you want to understand AI and machine learning. You can go to Notebook LM, you can add resources from YouTube, articles, and Notebook LM will generate the study guides for you. And more importantly, you can generate audio or video overview and listen to them as podcasts. But what's more important, you can add more sources here. For example, you want to add data projects into the mix because they are closely related to everything that you do with AI and ML. And here, Notebook LM suggests some resources that you can select and add to your major source database. Once it processes it, you can ask any questions or create a new study guide from these new resources. Now, imagine that you can add your project documentation here, your transcripts, your project charter, maybe some requirements, and use this tool to find the right answers with references to these documents. I believe that Notebook LM is a super powerful tool for all project managers. And I have a separate video on different use cases and scenarios where you can apply it. I'll leave you a link below this video. Tool number six. All right, here it's not about a very specific tool. You can use whatever tool you have. It's more about the mindset about how to make AI more useful for your project. Here's what you need to understand. As it relates to AI, the concept of garbage in, garbage out applies here 100% of time. If you want to get a useful response tailored to your project, you must provide as much context about your project as possible. That's why I recommend that you start transcribing every single meeting you have on your project and store that information in one place. There are so many tools that do it very well, so it doesn't matter which one you choose. I use Gemini, you can use Notion or ClickUp note takers or whatever you have. But there are two critical things you need to change in your approach towards meetings. First of all, writing a structured meeting agenda and asking the right questions became even more important than before. For example, if you run a first intake meeting with customers and you ask them all the questions required to fill out the project charter, you can follow up with the project charter within the next 2 minutes. And second, you must understand the bandwidth or capacity of an AI tool. For example, if you use Google's Gemini, in one chat in the context window, it can keep up to 3 novels. So your 2 hours long transcript will be just maybe 10 pages long. Even if you have like 3 meetings on project requirements each week with customers, it will take quite a lot of time to generate enough text to make Gemini sweat. So don't worry to fully load your AI models with the context. Tool number 7. Unfortunately, most project managers use AI just through the chatbots. So it takes a lot of time and effort to copy information into the chatbot, prompt it, and then get the results out of it back into the documents and tools. That's why you need a tool that can save you time on routine tasks that will work for days, months, and years doing the same routine task. That's why you need to investigate one of the tools like Zapier. And it allows you to create workflows, including with AI capabilities, without writing a single line of code. So let me show one creative approach on how to save a lot of time on reading updates from Slack channel. So in this case, this routine, this workflow will be triggered every day at 8 a.m. Then we'll go to Slack to retrieve a specific thread and send it to AI by Zapier as an input. Here, with simple prompting, we can create any kind of response from that thread. And after that, we'll send in an email to ourselves with that summary. Zapier integrates with thousands of applications. You can connect it to Jira, to Gmail, to Google Docs. Everything is possible here. For example, you can create a spreadsheet with the performance review dates and then create a new form to fill out, send an email on a specific date in that spreadsheet, which will save you an enormous amount of time during the next few months. But what's more important, based on where the world is going, automation with AI is the hot topic. So a person who is capable to create such automations with different tools will never lose their job. But here's the problem. As with AI tools, it's not enough just to know the tool and know how to use it. You need a practical framework on how to implement an AI tool to a specific problem. That's why I recommend that you watch this video next. It will give you that simple framework so that you can generate strategic value to your organization.